Now we want to move on to an alarming warning about texting while driving. You know it's dangerous. Many people still continue to do it. And now there's some frightening new video that proves how bad it can be.
A new warning tonight from the American justice system that distracted drivers will be treated as criminals.
Have a phone and a driver's license. There's a lesson for you in this next story. Police in Asheville say texting while driving is what led to an accident that killed a teenager.